Hello and welcome to Scarf and Shadow. Today we shall be revisiting the Devil's Tuning Fork. I have realized that it's the end of the month, so I'm going to try to break the sound barrier while reaching the end of the Devil's Tuning Fork. Let us begin.
Oh yes, let's head up. Oh, that looks like I'm going to have to break the sound barrier anyway. Now let's see, where am I? Ah, really? I'm weaker than thou? Huh. Guess I'm in a tight spot. Here I go. Up! No! That was bad. That was a bad spot. Are there any signs of what I should be doing? No! Oh! And by the power of checkpoints, be saved! Now isn't that a way to be doing things? Checkpoints. Now let's see,
I am lost.
Apparently something is not amused. Well, I'm sorry, sir. I am. Dang, this game did a really good job with angles. You know, it might help if I, I have a feeling to get to that kinder over there. I think I should call him Little Bear. I am too, Seems like I'm just heading on up. Kinder, you are not alone in this world.
What are you?
Whatever I am, and whatever you are, I have a feeling that... I'm guessing that kid's from around here. Oh, you're scared, Kinder? There are so much more things you could be afraid of, Kinder. Like me, for example. I used to be known as an embodiment of fear. I think I grew old. That's what happened. Oh. Oh dear. Ow. Yep. I win. Kid, I hear ya, but I don't see ya. Cool! Stairs! But I can't really tell what they are. Did I hit that gong? That... Yeah, I hit it. Believe me, Kinder. I'm trying to find a way up. Dang it. I can't break the sound barrier if I can't see where I'm going. Don't push me off, don't push me off. I move! I have a feeling I haven't been commentating enough. Huh. Oh! This is a checkpoint. Okay, I don't see any bells, really. Wait. And I died. Again. You know, I think it would be very bad if the viewers just... Oh, I was actually supposed to bounce them off both mirrors. I guess that was actually very clever, developers. Very good job. So, apparently collecting kinder, or children as most people call them. Well, most people of my language. I got off at the wrong stop. Let's see. So I couldn't step there if I wanted to. I'm safe. I have sleep. So that kid needs their friend help. Okay, I need to let my fork charge, I believe. Kid, I am not your father. Must be this way. Okay, Kinder.
I
thought you punch pull. No. Oops, sorry, punch pull. Yeah, I think this was the power of Saving the place. Oh, so that's where I was supposed to go. Hindsight. No sight is powerful. I wonder what note this is. You know, next time I play, if I play this again, I should bring my tuner with me so I can figure that out. Yeah, I'm a music nerd. Deal with it. Kid? To be honest, you don't want to know where you are. And for me, to be honest, I don't know either. Yeah. Checkpoint! Oh, great. It's making me jump! No. Yes! I'm out!
Look.
Hey, honey. You're gonna be okay.
Wait. That was it? You know, if I knew it was only going to be 3 chapters long, I would have only, made it 1 episode. You know what, I might try to do a speedrun on this later. But for now, that is Scarf and Shadow. Wait, what? Okay, that was odd, but, well, this is Scarf and Shadow, signing off, and incredibly awkward.